Good morning, all of you. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. My name is Shilpa. I'm your teacher. Now tell me, how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. Now we'll begin with English class. Today we learn alphabets. Come, let's enter to a study world and get ready to learn alphabet. Do you know how many letters are there in alphabet? Correct. There are 26 letters in the alphabet. Today we are going to learn uppercase letters. They are also known as capital letters. Let's learn. Listen and speak after me. The first letter is A. Speak with me. A. 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 What comes after A? B. 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 What comes after B? Correct. It's C. 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 The next letter is D. 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 Let's revise. A. B. C. D. Say it again. A. B. C. D. Practice one more time. A. B. C. D. Let's move further. The next letter is E. 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 What comes after E? Yes, it's F. The next letter is G. 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 The next letter is H. Let's revise. E, F, G, H. Say it again. E, F, G, H. One more time. E, F, G, H. Let's move further. What comes after H? Correct. It's I. The next letter is J. 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 After J, it's K. K. comes after K, it's L. 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 Let's revise. I, J, K, L. Say it again. I, J, K, L. Repeat one more time. I, J, K, L. Let's move forward. The next letter is M. 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 What comes after N? Yes, we will write N. 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 After N, it's O. The next letter is P. 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 Let's revise. M. N. O. P. Say it again. M. N. O. P. Repeat one more time. M. N. O. P. Let's move further. The next letter is Q. Q. Say with me. Q. 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 What comes after Q? R. 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 The next letter is S. What comes after S? Yes, it's T. Speak with me. T. 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 Let's revise. Q. R. S. T. One more time. Q. R, S, T. Say it again. Q, R, S, T. Let's proceed further. The next letter is U. U. Speak with me. U. 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 Very good. What comes after U? It's V. 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 After V, it's W. W, W, W. Let's repeat. U, V, W. Say it again. U, V, W. Practice one more time. U, V, W. Now let's move further. The next letter is X. 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 After X, it's Y. 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 Yes, the last letter is Z. 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 Let's revise. X, Y, Z. Say it again. X, Y, Z. Repeat one more time. X, Y, Z. Great. Be ready with your files, notebooks, sharpened pencil, eraser, and colors to study again. Sit straight, sit properly. Don't look here and there until you complete your work. Hey cutie pies, how are you? Hope you all are fine. So today we are going to start our class with an interesting activity. So open your English file and open page number 182. All of you have opened page number 182? On this page, we are going to match the pictures with their letter. So, in one column we have letters, in another column we have pictures starting with those letters. Now sit properly with your back straight. Hold your pencil like this. Now look at your file. The first letter is S and S for sun. So spot out where is sun in this column. Here it is. So match it with sun. Done. Now come to the next letter T. T for, yes, T for telephone. Find out where is telephone. Is this a telephone? No. Is this a telephone? No, it's a xylophone. Is this a telephone? No. Is this a telephone? Yes. So match it with telephone. Done. Now come to the next letter U. U for underwear. Where is underwear? This is the vest. This is a xylophone. This is watermelon. And this is underwear. So match it with underwear. Now come to the next letter. That is V. V for vest. Now spot out where is vest. It is here on the top of the column. Now W for, it's very yummy. It is green from outside and red from inside. Yes, it's watermelon. So match it with watermelon. Now come to the last letter, that is X. X for xylophone. So match it with xylophone. Did you all like this activity? Yes? Then just give me a thumbs up. Now open page number 183. Have you all opened page number 183? Yes? Now on this page we are going to write our letters from A to Z. So are you ready? So sit properly with your back straight and start writing with me. And you have to speak and write. Write the first letter, that is A. What comes after A? Yes, it's B. Write it down. B. B says B. B says B. B as in ball. B as in ball. Speak and write, kiddos. All of you have done? Good job. Now come to the next letter. What comes after B? Yes, it's C. C says K. C says K. C says K. C as in cake. Done? Now let's revise. A, B, C. Now come to the next letter. That is D. Speak and write. D says D. D says D. D as in doll. D as in doll. All of you have done? Fantastic. Now what comes after D? Correct. It's E. E says E. E says E. E as in egg. E as in egg. Do your work properly. Done? Very good. The next letter is F. Speak with me. F says F says F as in flag. F as in flag. Now let's revise. D, E, F. The next letter is G. Speak aloud. G says G. G says G. G as in goat. G as in goat. Done? Very good. After G, it's H. H says, H as in horse, H as in horse. You have to write each letter twice. Done? Good job. The next letter is I. I says E. I says E. I as in ink pot. I as in ink pot. All of you completed till I? Fantastic. Now let's revise. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, and then J. Write down J. J says J. J says J. J as in jeep. J as in jeep. Speak and write, children. Done? After J, it's K. K says K. K says K. K as in king. K as in king. Done? Very good. The next letter is L. L says L. L says L. L as in lock. L as in lock. Done? Let's revise. A, B, C,
B E F G H I J K L now M. Speak and write. M says M. M says M. M as in monkey. M as in monkey. Done. After M, it's N. N. N says N. N says N. N as in nose. N as in nose. We have to write in proper lines. Done. Well done. The next letter is O. O says O. O says O. O as in orange. O as in orange. All of you have done? Well done. The next letter is P. P says P. P says P says P. P as in parrot. P as in parrot. I'm so proud of you kiddos. Now you are able to write all our 26 letters. Then the next letter is Q. Q says qua. Q says qua. Q as in queen. Q as in queen. Done. Amazing. The next letter is R. R says R. R says R. R as in rose. R as in rose. R as in rose. Done. Let's revise. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R. Yes, it's S. S is S. S as in sun. S as in sun. Done. Write the next letter. That is T. T says T. T says T. T as in tiger. T as in tiger. All of you have completed till T? Fantastic. Now write the next letter. U. U says a. U says a. U as in umbrella. U as in umbrella. Done. Very good. Now come to the next letter. V. V says v. V says v. V as in van. V as in van. Done. What comes after V? Yes, it's W. W says walk. W says walk. W as in watch. W as in watch. Done. Write the next letter. That is X. X is X. X is X. X as in X-ray. X as in X-ray. All of you have written? Shall we move forward? Yes. Write the next letter. That is Y. Y says Y. Y says Y. Y as in yak. Y as in yak. Done. Good job. Now which letter is remaining? Yes, it's Z. Z says Z. Z says Z. Z as in zoo. Z as in zoo. Done? Now let's revise. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Yes, we did it. Now open page number 184. You will practice these letters again for more perfection. And when you complete the page, click the photograph of both the pages and send it on the WhatsApp group. Have a nice day.